Hi friends, welcome to S&D Innovations. Today in this video, I'll show you how to make a LED flasher with the help of NE555 IC. So NE555 IC is basically a timer based IC, and it is very simple to make a LED flasher with the help of this IC. So we will not waste your time and we will start our project. Let's start. So friend, here is the circuit drawing of LED flasher. So the item you must require are LED 6 number, 555 timer IC 1 number, 3.7 volt battery, capacitor 100 microfarad, 16 volt. So let's have a look into the circuit drawing. Here is the timer IC 555. It has 8 terminals, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. 8 and 4 must be short circuited, and 6 and 2 must be short circuited. You can see it here, I have connected these two. Terminal 8 and terminal 7, 1 kilo ohms resistance will be connected, and with terminal 6 and 7, 10 kilo ohms resistance to be connected. So here is the capacitor which is connected. The negative part is connected with 1 and positive part is connected with 2. I have used 100 microfarad capacitor. Different type of capacitor will give different type of result in flashing. So the negative terminal will be connected with the negative terminal of the LED, and the positive terminal will be connected with the positive terminal of the LED. So, and the negative terminal of this LED and the positive terminal of this LED will be connected directly with terminal 3 of any 555 IC. So the main voltage will be provided negative and positive 3.7 volt DC. So you can see it here, the circuit drawing is very simple to build this type of LED flasher. So you can see it here. So terminal 4 and 8 is short circuited, and terminal 2 and 6 is also short circuited with this tiny wire. So let's see how it works after build. So friend, the build part is totally completed. You can see it here. And the circuit is operated with the help of 3.7 volt battery. It is working fine, you can see it here. It is looking amazing, you can see it here. By changing the capacitor, you can increase the frequency or decrease the frequency of flickering of these LEDs. So friends, now I have connected it with USB. You can see it here. And I will provide 5 volt and see how it works. So the circuit is working fine, you can see it here, and the brightness is very good, you can see it here, it is working perfectly. So after putting off the light, I will see how it works. So after putting off the light, it is looking amazing, you can see it here. The brightness is quite high. So I think all of you have liked this video. So please subscribe H&D Innovations and don't forget to press the like button. Please help me to increase my subscriber. Thank you.